guys, welcome back to my channel. For those of you that are new here, returning subscribers, or you're just passing through my channel, my name is Gabby. Welcome back to my channel. So in today's video, we are going to be talking about hitting 1K and surpassing 1K. Okay, so that's what we're going to be talking about in today's video. And we're also going to do like a little bit of chit chat. And we're also going to be talking about the giveaway for over 1K subscribers. Yes! Okay, so let's get started into today's video. Don't forget to like this video, please. Subscribe to my channel and also turn on the notification bell so that whenever I post a video, you get a notification. I don't know if you guys realize, but I've changed. You know, it's kind of different. Okay, guys, thank you. I want to start off this video by saying thank you. Like, that's how I want to start off the video. I want to start off by saying thank you guys so much. Thank you to everybody who has subscribed to my channel, who has taken time out of your precious time, I must say, to watch my videos, to like my videos, to drop comments, to share the videos. You guys are absolutely amazing. And I just want to say thank you so much from the bottom of my heart. Like, the moment I saw that I was going to get to 1K subscribers, at 997 subscribers, I was like, almost there. But the moment I got to 1K subscribers, I was like, okay, yes, we do need to make a video and we do need to talk about the giveaway as well. So I just want to say once again, thank you guys so much for subscribing to my channel. Thank you guys so much for watching my content. Even though I have not been consistent with posting videos, you know, life happens a lot. But I just want to say thank you guys so much. And I do really appreciate everything, you guys. Okay, so now let's talk about some chit chat. Well, I just want to say I will be rolling out videos little by little because I'm really stressed out with work, and work is really taking a toll on me. So that's why I've not really had time to put out videos. But I definitely am constantly thinking about what to put out there, what you guys would like to see, and content that will be useful for you in general. Now, the way I plan on doing this is, I will, once this video goes live, I will post a Q&A on my Instagram. It doesn't necessarily have to be about school content. Please feel free to ask me any questions. And if you're not following me on Instagram, my Instagram handle is going to be put up here so that you can follow me on Instagram as well. So I'm going to be doing a Q&A on Instagram so that you can ask me any questions that you want to ask me, even if it's questions relating to Ireland, because that's really what I do get asked about a lot. Now, I'll also, once this video goes live, I'll also be keeping out for my DMs, or looking out for my DMs. Any DMs I get regarding Ireland, I definitely will bring those up here as well, about questions, or turn them into questions one way or the other, and kind of answer that as well so that everybody benefits from it one way or the other. So I think that's the next thing that I'm going to be doing, the Q&A video. So once again, if you're not following me on Instagram, please do follow me on Instagram so that you can participate in the Q&A video that I'm going to be doing, because I feel like it's going to be beneficial for a lot of people. Now, let's talk about the giveaway. So I do have to say that this is going to be a very short video, because it will be a short video. I don't want to bore you guys with too many long stories. So the giveaway, now what I plan on doing regarding that giveaway is, I plan on doing the giveaway in two different ways. We're going to have one giveaway for those who live and reside in Ireland, and then we're gonna have a giveaway for people who do not reside or do not live in Ireland. But what I plan on doing is, what do they call those things? It's a gift card, because anybody can use and can access a gift card easily. I wanted to make it monetary before, but I thought about that if I have to do that, how do I send you the money? So a gift card is much easier, because you can always purchase stuff from any store that you like. If you do, now I will need you guys' help here a tad bit. Now, if you do have any stores in mind, we can look at two different stores in and out. If you do have any stores in mind regarding the gift cards, please leave me a comment in the comment section down below, because that's going to be very helpful for me to kind of decide on how the giveaway is going to go, because at this point I'm really confused about it. But I know that definitely is going to be two gift cards, one for people who reside in Ireland and one for people who reside outside of Ireland, and they're going to be two winners as well. I'm going to just pick randomly when the giveaway starts, and I'm also going to let you guys know how to participate in the giveaway by putting out a video out there as well. But please let me know in the comment section down below if you think the gift card idea is a very good idea, or if you have like another idea you think that I could do. I wanted to do clothes before, but that's going to be very tricky because I don't really know people's sizes, and that's going to be very long process for me and so stressful, and I don't like stress. So please guys, please tell me in the comment section down below what you think about this giveaway idea, and also if you have any suggestions as well on how I can go about the giveaway, I'm open to any suggestions. Now the reason why I'm doing this giveaway is I just want to appreciate people, or I just want to appreciate and show that I really appreciate you guys checking out my content, you guys watching my videos. And I already stated in one of my other videos, I find it and link it up here, that once I get to 1,000 subscribers, I will do a giveaway. Now I have gotten to 1,000 subscribers, I have surpassed 1,000 subscribers, and it's just right that I stick to my word and do that giveaway. Yeah, so that's on that. Now also guys, if there's any type of video in particular that you want to see from me, you get it. I don't know where that came from, oh my god. But if there's any type of video you want to see from me, please leave me a comment in the comment section down below, and I will try my best to kind of bring that video to life and do the best that I can. Now please don't give me impossible videos, don't tell me to go to County Dublin and film County Dublin, that might not work. And just a disclaimer as well, I live in Limerick, I live in County Limerick. For everybody who thinks that I live in Dublin, I don't live in Dublin. Never lived in Dublin. I've lived in County Limerick since I got to Ireland, and that's where I still live. Now, if you have any questions in general about Limerick, I'm happy to answer them. But when it comes to questions about Dublin, what's that? But when it comes to questions about Dublin or any other county that I've not lived in, the best I can do for you guys is to search online for that, and to also ask people that I know so that they can provide me with that information. But please, I live in Limerick. I just wanted to put that out there so that we stop confusing ourselves, especially when you send me DMs. Thank you guys so much. And also, once again, if there's any type of content you would like to see, don't forget to leave me a comment in the comment section down below. And also, don't forget to like this video, subscribe to my channel, turn on the notification bell so that whenever I post a video, you get a notification. And guys, please, can we just take a minute to, not up to a minute, but can we take about 30 seconds there to kind of appreciate this luxurious hair that I'm wearing? Like, let me come close. Okay, so that's, please appreciate this luxurious hair that I'm wearing because I love it so much. Now, I did buy this hair from Beach Dresses on Instagram. I'm gonna leave the Instagram up here so that you can check them out. And it's really soft, yeah. So thank you guys so much for watching this video. Thank you so much for subscribing to my channel, turning on the notification bell, and sharing the video as well. I love you guys so much. Thank you. Bye. And see you guys in my next video.